Maurizio Sarri hints at Chelsea needing striker in transfer window after Southampton stalemate. Maurizio Sarri suggested Chelsea need to strengthen their forward line after a goalless draw with Southampton at Stamford Bridge on Wednesday. With Olivier Giroud out injured, Alvaro Morata started for Chelsea but was ineffective, having a goal ruled out for offside and also spurning a chance in the second half. Chelsea have already made a move in the transfer window with the signing of Christian Pulisic, but Sarri hinted that he wants a striker. Chelsea 0-0 Southampton. The making of Pulisic on the bench. I tried to do my job. I think we played a very good match for 80 meters of the pitch, then we were in trouble in the last 20 meters. We have to try to solve the problem of the last 15, 20 meters. Asked whether the problem could be addressed in the transfer window, he added, "The club knows very well my opinion. I think we need something different for characteristics. I'm not in charge of the market. I have to try to improve my players, my team, my offensive phase, or better my offensive phase in the last 20 meters. The club knows my position, my opinion. It's up to the board. At the moment we're in trouble with the offensive players." Chelsea had won at Watford and Crystal Palace in their previous two matches and Sarri said the performance was not far away from those displays. "The match was under control with the ball possession and the opportunities, but it's very difficult to create a lot of opportunities if you are not able to score the first goal. If you are able to score then you can find spaces and it's easier to create a lot of opportunities. Now we are having trouble scoring the first goal but the performance is in line with the performances against Watford and Crystal Palace. They were really very compact and it wasn't easy. You need to score the first goal otherwise it's very difficult. We are in trouble only in the last 20 meters, I think for 80 meters we played a very good match. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.